Up next, it's Freakazoid, followed by Captain Planet on Cartoon Network.